In the surah that follows that is Surah Al-Alaq. I just want to speak about the first verse. Iqara, subhanallah. What does it mean? Read, read. Now, that is an instruction given to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And you and I know that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam was the most highly educated ever, without a doubt. But he was unlettered. That's why we should not be using the word illiterate, because illiterate is a cheap word. We use the word unlettered in the sense that Allah did not want him to recognize the letters for a purpose. Because when he brought what he brought, no one could say he read it from somewhere else, he studied it somewhere. It was revelation from Allah. Done. Subhanallah. So Allah says to him, read. And he said that time, I can't read. And then he says, Allah told him, اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق. Read in the name of Allah who has created. Why do I raise this point? Many of us in life, we think certain things are impossible. I teach you something today. Nothing is impossible for Allah. In the name of Allah, everything is possible. It's a matter of time. Allah tells Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he was saying, I can't read, or I'm not a reader. Actually, he says, ma ana biqari, which means I'm not a reader. Allah says, read in the name of Allah. Everything happened. He became the Nabi of Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most highly educated. Nothing is impossible for Allah. Save yourself from thinking bad about Allah by using the name of Allah whenever you want to do things. Bismillah. Have hope in Allah. There is nothing impossible for Allah. He can turn any situation. He can give you that which you wish for and you want. Even if it seems impossible to man, nothing is impossible for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Have that faith and have the conviction.